as Africans, we were cultural people, and they would beat the drums. And when they brought us across the seas, we had other ideas about the drum. The only instrument that was invented in the 20th century, the steel pan.
The steel pan.
I got involved at a very early age because there was a steel orchestra in my area by the name of Sun Valley. The owner of the band, or the manager of the band, was a guy called Sonny Roach, and he was one of the penultimate pan tuners in Trinidad and Tobago. He was responsible for putting the notes on the pan. Well, he wasn't the only one, but from my village, he was. Today, the pan is all over the world, you know.
How do you feel the steel pan has translated into modern carnival?
Steel pan ruled on Carnival Day. The Calypsonians made calypsos for the pan, and the pan was an integral part of Carnival. Well, Juve morning, they will come out. Juve again came from the emancipation and the freedom that we had, so we came out on Juve, we would make mass faces and wear old clothes.
So when did they start incorporating these costumes, the feathers, into Trinidad Carnival?
Well, I mean, you know, as you go along, you're looking for new ideas.
Mm-hmm.
Stephen Derrick, he went into the Indian part of the mark. Then there was Errol Payne, he did the jewel peacock. You know when a peacock opens its feathers, the feathers come all the way open. All those feathers were sequins and jewels, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Call it the jewel peacock. They were different colors, rhinestones, red, yellow, green. So under the lights, it was a sight to behold. But the mass genius, as we knew, was George Bailey.
George Bailey. How do you feel that now there are carnivals based off of Trinidadian culture, like all over the world?
Well, you know, you feel proud to know that this originated in your country. Well, it spread through the West Indies first, through the other West Indian islands. And steel band is right through the world at this point in time also. Pan could play anything.
Mm-hmm.
Classics, Chinese music, Indian music, whatever music you think about, the pan could play.
Yeah.
But, you know, the violin can't play that. You know, you have to look for a sitar to play Indian music and the violin. You know, try with the violin, it's difficult.
Yeah.
If you want to learn to play music, pan is the instrument.